Hello. Thank you for joining me. I am Dr. Nitin. I help users maximize efficiency on the Microsoft 365 platform. I will demonstrate how to keep data and documents safe. Security starts at the beginning. Save documents on OneDrive. This is your safe backup on the cloud. Autosave feature helps you eliminate file corruption. Another risk is that confidential or sensitive data can leak through the documents without you realizing it. For instance, slide notes, comments, track changes, hidden sheets, document properties, and so on. How to prevent this from happening? Simple. Before sending the file, check it. How do you do that? Go to File, Info, Document Inspector. Now in one click, you can remove all track changes, all slide notes, all comments, and so on. Once you finish editing a file, it is important to avoid making accidental changes. Go to File, Info, Protect, Mark as Final. Now the file becomes read-only, but this is not a security feature. Anyone can remove the setting and make changes if required. Now let's see how to send the file in a safer way. In fact, don't send it as an attachment as far as possible. Store it on OneDrive and share it as a link. Click on the Share button. Usually, we want to send it to specific people. When sharing Excel reports, for example, don't allow editing. We can also prevent downloads if required. If you do want inputs from others, allow editing. Click Apply and enter the email IDs of the recipients. You can also add external recipients. Click on Send. Now you are sending a link instead of an attachment. Anonymous links can be forwarded to others. Specific people links cannot be forwarded to others. The document will not open even if the link is forwarded. That is why it is safer to send links instead of attachments. The best way to protect a document is to ensure that the security travels with it. Microsoft Information Protection enables you to protect confidential documents even after sending them out. Add sensitivity labels to apply this protection. Sensitivity labels encrypt the document and control who can see or edit it. We can prevent copy-paste, screen capture, and printing. An expiry date can also be added. How to protect documents even if your laptop is stolen? The solution is simple. Use BitLocker in Windows 10. It encrypts all the documents and data on the laptop hard disk. It also works with removable USB sticks as well as hard drives. Only using passwords for login is not safe enough. That is why we must use two-factor authentication. Usually we type username, password, and an OTP. But there is an even simpler and safer method available. First, configure the Microsoft Authenticator app on your mobile phone. Then, while logging in, just type the username. Look at this number, choose the same number on mobile app, and that's it. This is called passwordless login. You can also log in to Windows 10 without using a password. Just use the PIN to log in. This is a 4-digit PIN, but it is safer than a long and complex password. Why? Because the PIN can only be used on that particular PC or laptop. If you have a compatible webcam, face sign-in is the best option. Start using all the protection features in Microsoft 365 and safeguard your data as well as documents. That is all for now. Thank you.